Welcome back to Exotica.
Thank you.
5 year absent, what made you come back home?
I missed it. I got me no lie. I did. I missed it. When I thought I was over it, and just living regular life, I'm not a regular chick. I'm not, but it was something that was still missing that I really wanted to do. And being in the industry, I kind of came in love. I fell in love with BDSM. And I really didn't get to do it the way that I wanted to do it. So now I'm coming back to do it the way that I want to do it. So I've now created a website called GoddessNaomi.net to where I'm going to allow my fans to actually go through the journey with me as I enter into the BDSM world.
What made you explore BDSM?
I love it. From the very first thing that I did Angela, what was her name? She will kill me because I remember Angela. Ice Ma Fox Mom was the one who originally introduced me to the BDSM world. And I loved it. Like, from the very first scene that I shot with her, in that scene, I knew it was something that I had wanted to do. And I just embraced it. From going on to kink.com and doing things over there at Divine Bitches with them and with Mean Bitches, it's just something that I knew that was a part of me that I wanted to really go into that world. It's different. You have to be in the scene where they actually trust you to be able to dominate them. So it's really good, and I like to dominate. I got all this right.
Has porn changed since you left?
Oh yes, porn has changed a lot since I left. Let's just say this, it has. It's changed since I left. It has, that's all I wanted to say about that. It's changed a lot. Even from a lot of the stars and a lot of the young ladies are a lot new. It has.
Do guys still annoy you with the one question? Can you get me into a Prince Joshua movie?
You know, I love Prince. We've done a few movies together. We have great chemistry together. My favorite movie of Prince, because you know I really don't watch porn, so I'm gonna say the movies that we did together were some of my best from him. We just have good chemistry together.
What advice would you give to anybody right now that wants to get into this dominant competitive industry?
You know, this is my advice to all women getting into the industry, is that know how to brand yourself. You can actually create a whole buzz on your own. Right now, what is different from it is now than it was then is that now, with social media, can allow you to build your audience and your brand the way that you want to. So instead of you giving your things or yes, that one thing to someone else, you can actually create your own website and your own following to do that, where you can make your own money to stay right there in your own pocket. That's my advice to you.
And where can we find you on social media?
You can find me at The Real Naomi Banks, and that's spelled NYOMIBANXX. And also at my new Instagram, that's the_GoddessNaomi.
Good to have you back home. Much continued success.
Thank you.